Well, in 1969, the Beatles recorded the album Let It Be. And they decided at that particular moment in time that they were going to simplify the recording process. They had had Magical Mystery Tour and Sgt. Pepper, and there was all kinds of orchestration all over those tracks. And so they were trying to get back to something simpler. As a matter of fact, the idea was to rehearse, film it, and then go out on stage and do the whole act in front of a bunch of people. In the end, they didn't do that. What they did do, though, they did get on the roof. And they went up on the roof and they recorded a bunch of songs. Can you imagine? They're up there playing music on the roof of the Apple Studios in January. Must have been a little cool, I would think. Not as cold as a month in January, mind you. This song that we're going to do is called Two of Us. And the song is a nice return to sort of the harmony vocal that was featured on a lot of their earlier work. And you can see that we've got Tom has switched over. He didn't build that guitar, by the way. He bought that one. But he switched over to acoustic guitar for this one. And interestingly, this song written by Paul, he dedicated it to Linda. But when you listen to the lyrics, it really seems that it's a song about John and himself. So I think it could be that Paul was dedicating it to Linda, but it's a song about John and Paul.
Perfect sense.
In my world, it does, yeah.
Two of us riding nowhere, spending someone's
Hey.
different twist on